Why? Oh my god. New book, new book. Go easy on me. Camera watching. I give you shout out. You saw? My god, my leg is burning. Woo! What a video. My goodness. Yeah. Oh, one got here, one got there.
Yeah, I guess
we hey, sorry. Did you touch my camera?
I think so.
Oh, shit, bro, I'm shit. Oh, that thing.
Yeah, 2 on 2. So, okay. Yeah, so basically 2 on 2. Right? How long have you been using the camera? Okay. Okay. So, you three. This is 3 of us. Aaron and I will be at the top. So you can pass in your own defense team.
Okay.
Okay, so you two are with me. You guys attack and fight, you can pass. You can use me.
Okay.
I'm on this side.
So I can pass to you too?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you two can pass to me. I'm on this side.
Okay.
So after you pass to me, try and look for space.
Okay.
Okay. So if I'm here and you stay out there, I'll pass in the space and you cut to the middle. Okay. And
it's
you guys try and overlap, like come together and overlap.
Okay.
You complete the defense move.
It's just a normal game, right? There's no
normal
like,
game, yeah. Just pass to
okay.
Me.
Okay.
If we game position, we have to pass to you first.
Yeah.
Okay, so before we shoot, we have to pass to him?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. That's what I don't like, man.
No rebound.
Yeah.
It's okay.
No, I mean, like, the shoot rules, you know, you gotta pass somewhere first. You wanna hustle for the puck?
Sorry?
You hustle for the puck?
You go very slow.
Hey, my dick. Rebound!
With his stick leading the way. He always passing the open space.
Double shack already.
Good lah, shack is good, shack is good.
3 hours training, bro.
Try not to do too many like stopping, just shooting it out. So it means like you still here.
Mark him. Rebound so nice already.
Because you know and see you going there, I always do that.
Yeah.
You come towards me and then you cut to the middle.
Uh-huh.
If you see him cutting in the middle, you either go back to the if you cannot beat him, you'll circle, then you'll be there.
Uh-huh.
Right? And it's always a triangle.
Whenever you think the first shot, right?
Yeah.
I will usually be on the other side, like slightly behind. Okay. If you think cannot, you, no option, you can drop.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so like this, you cannot, right?
Yeah.
So first, Support behind, then it's up to you whether you want to drop.
Yeah. So if you can shoot, just shoot, no problem.
So you never drop unless you show someone behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Not bad for you, just your skating, it's like...
Yeah, rubber.
Like, what happened, man? There's nothing here, he's like, oh shit!
Yeah, the fuck, this is my son, eh?
Giving up on life, eh? Whew. I hope that was recorded, man. Yeah. If it was, I just pressed it, oh my God.